You, kind sir. Will you help the poor? I show kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give 2 bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight. A little can go such a long way. Every coin makes a difference in someone's life. I can see you're persuaded.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
Hmm. My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
It's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but, well, usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, well, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. But Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post for shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe you. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
Maybe I'm wrong.
I'm a blowin' myself.
Unbelievable.
Hi there, mister. Feel free to browse.
Shall do.
You timed it well. Some quality pieces in at the moment.
A bit of a strange question, but you heard tell of slavers around here, buddy?
What?
Where are they?
Who?
People you're hiding. I know they're here, don't lie to me.
Please, they made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir, I swear.
Where are they?
There's a door behind the bookcase there. Just pull the big red book called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall. They made me... No! Wait! This is my brother's store. I'm just watching it while he's away. Don't tell the police, please!
Son of a bitch.
Hello? Shh, cállate, cállate. Hello? Por favor, ayúdanos. Help, please. Help, please.
Now don't worry. I'm on your side.
No sé aquí.
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon. Here. Take that and come with me. I know someone who can help you. This way. Not much farther. Poor bastards.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo sé. Estamos libres y eso es lo que importa. Tenemos que confiar en él.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Leather, fur, you name it, I can work with it.
Glad to see you again, sir.
Brother,
Brother Dorkin's friend,
Arthur, Arthur Morgan. Come on, you arrived. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh my, that's, well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that, they're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers, come, let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, he forgot this.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.